There were five of them, the father, the mother, a girl, Hanin, and two sons, Marvin and Karam. One of the two sons, Karam, and the father survived, but the mother, the daughter, and one of the two sons drowned. Obviously, the reason for their deaths is known to everyone. It was due to the displacement and the killing that took place in Karakosh. So they went to a place that was supposed to be safe. They went to Turkey, stayed a few months in order to get to Europe. But they met their fate that day when they got on the boat, and they drowned. We as Iraqis in general, and especially us Christians, we want to flee. If there's no international protection, none of us wants to stay here.